sound of revival. Let heaven roar and fire fall. Come shake the ground with the sound of revival.
a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his presence.
your hand is moving right now. You are still showing up at the tomb of every Lazarus, and your voice is calling me out. And right now I know you're able, and my God, come through again. You can do all things,
you can do all things,
but fail, 'cause you never lost a battle. No, you never lost a battle. And
you can't.
praising, you would shout a little louder. If you only knew that when you praise, God goes to work. Does God never lose a battle? God never wastes a battle. See, all them days that the Israelites went walking around the walls of Jericho, when they lifted up that shout of praise, those walls fell down. But some scholars tell us that those walls fell in such a way that the walls became ramps into the city. What I'm trying to tell you is the thing that was designed to keep you out, God is about to use to get you in. Because he doesn't waste. You've been fighting is just a bridge into the promises of God. It's a bridge into your destiny. It's a bridge into your future. It's a bridge into the promises of God. That's why we sing with confidence tonight. And I know you won't lose.